Hello everyone, and welcome. My name is Koifish. By now, I bet you've seen some of my other videos where I teach you how to become the most powerful man, or how to start a communist revolution, or maybe even how to time travel. But today, I will be teaching you something completely different. You see, there is a certain group of people living in our society. We live in a society. But these people, oh, they live on the bottom of society. You pick up society. Oh, look, what's underneath? Criminals. That's right. Cutthroats. Smugglers. Poachers. People who cut in line at the grocery store. Today, I will teach you how to become the best criminal mastermind in Mountain Blade 2 Bannerlord. What are we waiting for? Let's jump into it. And before we start, this video is sponsored by Ray. Ha! Got him! Hello everyone and welcome. My name is Koifish and I'm today releasing my merch. Very cool, the merch is out. Wow. You can get merch such as longboat shirt, pocket Koifish shirt. This shirt is gluten free and Koifish emblem hoodie. And the best thing, it fits small people. Wow, pound it my dudeski.
But Koifish, where can we buy this merch?
www.freshmerch.fm/Koifish. Very cool.
Go pick yourself up a very nice shirt or a hoodie and support the Koifish channel.
Thank you. And yes, my dudes, I am rebooting the how-to series in Bannerlord. You can thank me later. All right. Times have changed since we played Warband. And it's no longer time to select our gender. We are a bit finer than that. It's time to select our culture. Now, while we could go with the Sturgeons, Vikings, grrr, why do you still believe in Jesus? Those were raiders. But hey, a raider is not actually a criminal. He's just a bastard, but not a criminal. It's a job. You can be a certified raider, a C-class raider, or maybe even a raider chief, CEO of raiding. But no, we could be an Azeri raiding. Despite making up 13% of the population, Azeri people are responsible for 50% of all false facts. Get those statistics out of here, I don't wanna see them. Or we could be the Crusades, huh? What bigger crime is there than bestiality? I'm looking at you, Hungul Burgul, the Crusade leader. I see what you're doing with that horse. That leaves us with three options. Vlandians, the Empire, and the Batanians. We are looking for a very specific type of crime lord. Someone who goes around and pushes people around. And Batanians have a strict no pushing policy ever since King Kalador got pushed when he was 5. So we're gonna go with the Vlandians. That's right. What better criminal empire than the Proto-Swadians? Very cool. Now, it's time to select our gender. Now, while we could go female, you know, there are actually females who commit crimes. Tax fraud, arson, wearing too much makeup. Imagine this, you're walking in an alley and a woman jumps out and says,
"Fall back!"
I was about to make a joke how it wouldn't sound scary, but holy shit, I am terrified. But nonetheless, we are playing male. Very cool. Now we get to select our skin color. Believe it or not, skin color does not affect criminality, at least not in this game. Hey, I can't speak for anyone else, but we all know that green people commit the most crimes. They stand for 55% of all swamp-based offenses. So we're gonna go with someone as white as possible. Because white is the color of innocence. That's why people will write to weddings. So when they accuse me for crimes, I can just say, "Ho ho ho, not me. I am as innocent as winter snow." Even though winter snow actually kills and causes a lot of problems. Very cool. While we could be a giant freaking giant. Very cool, Koifish. If only there was a word that would describe giants by another word than giant. We're of course gonna go with someone very, very short. You see, short people have an easier time grabbing purses. I would know, so I know a lot of short people. And I don't have a purse. Now, I will create the face of a man that is a true criminal mastermind.
Bogdanov, Bogdanov,
he bought dumpy.
Jesus Christ, you look like a villain from Lazy Town. Look at the lip filler as well. Jesus, did you get those sponsored on Instagram? Now, we have to select a hairdo. Now, while we could go with absolutely no hair as well, looking like the Coomer. Ah, I'm gonna steal. We're of course gonna go with something that makes us look even more like a criminal. Like a Pippi Longstocking. on crack cocaine. Or perhaps this, your average junkie who stabs you at Tesco. It happens more than once, so don't worry. Or an absolute SoundCloud rapper. We're instead gonna go with the most evil of all haircuts. The bowl cut. No real criminal goes out completely shaved. He will look like a child. We gotta go with the most devious of all facial hair. The sideburns. Jesus Christ. No. The goat beard. The two-forked prong. The tinier two-forked prong. I forgot to shave for this wedding, but I'm still going because I'm late for the wedding and I don't wanna miss my son's wedding. I'm sorry I planted the evidence on you, but I'm a cop from the 80s and that's what we do. We're instead gonna go... Ah! Very, very cool. I look like that guy from Gangs of New York. Very cool. Where is Tarzan? I'm gonna shoot him and make him into a rug. Also, we're going with the most evil of all hair colors, a ginger. Very, very cool. Is that my dad? Is that my dad? Jesus Christ. Ever since Post Malone stopped making music, it has gone downhill for him. I'm sorry, but why does my mom look like Jimmy Neutron? While most criminals come from a really bad background, my parents were actually urban merchants. Very cool. Look at that. And of course, a lot of criminals and their bad behavior can be traced back to their childhood. As a little rumpelsnout, I will note that I was very good at convincing people.
No, I'm just a kid. I'm not stealing from you. I'm borrowing this.
Now, as a slightly older child, I spent most of my time with the alley gangs. I created the Proven Pushers. We pushed people. That's all we did. And nothing worse. We just pushed people. Very, very cool. Now, as a youth, I joined the skirmishers. My pushing power and knowledge was noted, and oh my god, I pushed people all the time. Now, as a young adult, life changed, as it does. My biggest achievement, I had famous escapades. Like many families in Calrodia, your life was upended by war. Your parents were slain. No, not Post Malone and Jimmy Neutron, Mom. Me and my brother survived because we tricked the raiders. We told them we're actually sea raiders too. So, fuck off. Very cool. My name is Thomas Heath. Very, very cool. And we get to select our family name. What about Steeler? Very cool. A man whose father was a smith is most likely called Smith. And you could assume that Mr. Tanner was most likely a tanner. And Mr. Dickinson, let's not talk about Mr. Dickinson, but Mr. Steeler, he stole stuff. And, of course, we stole a banner. Why does this look like the flag of Israel? What the hell? The super red guitar! Guitar solo! No, that's stupid. We're gonna go with the door. The elusive white door on a black background. The darkness represents all the bad stuff that has happened in our lives. And the door, that is the door to new opportunities that we by stealing. Ah, I'm just messing with you. This looks like a cabinet. And I like cabinets. Let's go. What is the first thing we'll do? Well, we are gonna return back home to Vlandia. Back to Proven. And I will reunite myself with the Proven Pushers. Very cool. Riding around in the countryside. What a lovely sight. What a lovely day. Let's stop by for the night here in Lagetta. No! Looters! You stupid looters! This is a robbery. Jesus Christ, you look like you're angry. That man looks scared. And the other man, I am pretty sure he's hiding something. Have you crapped your pants, sir? Fight me if you dare! It seems that Thomas Heath has gotten himself into some trouble. But no worries. I will easily get this done. Attack the looters! Alright, you looters, I'll take you down! Shit! Warning throw! That's one! That's two! Don't you dare try it! Eat shit! Looter! Ah! Down you go! Die, you looters! I am the biggest criminal! Repent your ways! No, wait! Keep being criminals, but next time maybe not mess with me! Ow! The fuck are you throwing rocks at me? What the hell, man? Come on then, huh? See how well that went for you. I am of course playing unrealistic if you're wondering why I'm taking so much damage. Wink, wink. Don't do it! You look like your name could be Robert. Robert the Robber. You know what, Robert? I like the cut of your jib. I'm gonna beat the crap out of you.
Down you go, Robert, you stupid! Now give me that six. What is this, huh? Some sort of mini knife? This is a knife! Now stand still, I'm gonna circumcise you. Very good! Robert the Robber, I take you as a prisoner. Very cool! Wow! Talk about a getup, huh? What an outfit! Now, as I said before, let's go for some rest at the tavern. You get to the tavern district very often? No. Ah! Very cool! Jesus Christ, man! You're not even playing! Fake! And a fraud! Who are you then, huh? A game host! Do you play Talbot? Of course! I'm the best Talbot player there ever was! Let's do a game of Talbot, huh? I'll be the attackers! Very cool! Alright, you bastard! I'm a master of this game! No, don't you try it! Oh! I got you now, huh? No! You're obviously cheating! That's not how you play Talbot! I'll give you an Earfield! Ah! Are you a thug? I'm making the biggest gang in all of Calradia. We are reuniting the Proven Pushers. Come here, boys. Just what I needed. It feels good to be back home. Now I will go to Proven and I will reunite with my boys there. Here we are, back in Proven. Now, where do I want to go first? That is a trick question. I want to go to the tavern, of course. This tavern. We call it the Pygmy Stallion because I always go here when my throat's a little hoarse. Who are you? You are Bet. Bet of the Bertram boys, huh? Well, look at my footwork, huh? I still got it. Ah! Here in Vlandia, the bards actually play. It is impressive. How the hell do you make it sound like a flute? Or is there a flutist who I can't hear? Jesus Christ. Wow! Is that who I think it is? Oh my Jesus Christ! Jennifer, my old nanny from daycare. Jesus Christ. T. Heath is bringing out the women. Well, I'm sorry guys, I mean girls, but I have to go. I have a person I need to meet here, if he's still around. Poraklis! Poraklis, where are you? I know you're in here, is that Poraklis? Excuse me? Oh, I'm sorry. Jesus Christ, you good, sir? Dude, you good? You need some help? You look a bit sad. I'm sorry, did not mean to hit you. Wait. I recognize that waving boy anywhere. Poraklis, you madman! Jesus Christ! Do you not recognize me? What? You need 1,477 dinars to settle some debts? You know what? Poraklis the butcher? Wow, what are you? How are you? Are you high? No, I'm not seeing what you're seeing. Are you high, dude? I will settle your weed debt. Yes, yes, very good. What? Jesus Christ. What's happened to my old gang? Huh? He's completely an addict. Snap out of it, Poraklis! I'll go get you the money. You see, there happens to be a person here who owes me money. Someone who took over when I left to join the army. The person was my right-hand person, but they have betrayed me. It is time for me to take back my position as the ruler of the Braven Pushers. The town is as bustling as ever. Oh, don't drop those apples, ma'am. Oh no, it's Karsten, the boy whose mother drank during his pregnancy. I feel sorry for you. I won't even make jokes. This is my first apartment. I used to sneak in here and I lived here. It cost me 5 dinars in rent and... Oh man, we used to have so many parties here. You see, these used to be the headquarters of our gang. Hello there, child. Is this your horse? I'll borrow it for a bit. I hope you don't mind. Of course you won't. You're a child. Well, there it is. Sturgeon Trotter, you have to wait here. Wow, you're a very nice horse. Alright, boys. You better speak up. What do I want? What I want? I am Thomas Heath, the ruler of the Proven Pushers. And who are you, huh? You should respect me. This is how it goes, friend. This is our turf. No, it's my turf. We answer to Petta the Angel. Petta, my right-hand woman. She's betrayed me. I don't take orders from you. What? Oh, you don't... Don't you dare it. Stop it, you... Tallywag, you Rumpelstout! Run, horse! Get reinforcements! What are you trying to do, huh? Huh? Who do you think you are? Eat that! Where is Petta, huh? I cleared some members of a gang of a territory that they claim. My territory. They want to stay and make sure that others don't try to take it back. Yes, I'll get some of the boys over to help me. I see some rough-looking men start to gather some distance away. They can't do shit. Petta, go get your pushers, huh? And we'll see who can push the pushiest. Ah! Well, here you are, Petta the Angel. You think you can come here and take over my operation? You should be underneath me. Not in a weird... No, not in that sense. I don't... Jesus Christ, I'll fight you! Alright, Braven pushers. Fight them! Boys, boys, boys! Death to you, you bastards! Ah, stab in the back! Hey, we actually did it! We destroyed them! I have reunited the gang!
The angel, huh? Well, you're a fallen angel now. Healed or die. Ah! Just joking, I would never kill a friend. Bye! And we got the stuff back. We now control the backstreet once again. I will sell this stuff, and that money must go to Poraklis. You still high as a kite, yes? You know what? I'd like to hire you back into the Proven Pushers. There's a place we must go. A person we must defeat. Poraklis, very good to have you back on the crew. Now, it's time to cause some mischief. You see, there are more gangs in this town. There's a person we must talk to. He will know about if there's any other gangs we need to push out. Karsten the Wheeler, fetal alcohol syndrome boy. Are there any other gangs? Karsten, you better tell me. Where's the other gangs? Karsten! Karsten, where's the gangs? He's not talking, Poraklis. Karsten, I'm not mess- I'm joking. I wouldn't cut a friend. But I would cut your horse. I'm covered in the blood of your horse. Will you tell me where the other gangs are hiding? And you may have your pony back. By the waterfront. And in the clearing. Course. Alright, Karsten. I'm sorry for hurting your horse. Poraklis, come with me. We must go to the waterfront. Let's see here. What do we have? Shit. Poraklis. We better do this sneakily. Alright, you git! Who are you working for, huh? We look after the honest folk here. We'll make sure no one smashes up their shops. And if they want to give us a coin or two as a way of saying thanks. You know what? You are being pushers. They work for Dallas at the Needle. My right hand woman, get lost. More like, you lose your head. Get him, Poraklis. Ah! Good job! Now I remember why they call you the Butcher! We'll take over this place as well. Very, very good. Dalisette. How could you have betrayed me like this? We'll fight you, easily. Make a circle around me, boys! Protect your leader! Now get them! Ah, where is she? I'll strike you down myself, come on, boys! Easy as pie! Very, very cool. Alright, Poraklis, we did really, really well. For the last gang member, the last OG of the old Praven Pusher gang. We used to play kickball here, but I feel like we're gonna be kicking some Jesus Christ, you're a lot of people. Who do you work for? Teta the Angel, huh? I told her she wouldn't get here. Well, Poraklis, fight like a bastard! Go down! Poraklis! Shit! Come on! Ah, shit! Don't you try it! Poraklis, no! Oh, just having a nap. You bastards! You attacked Poraklis, huh? You thought you could? Teta the Angel, I'll fight you once more, you bastard. But if you lose, you leave town. Alright, boys, throw rocks at them. Boys, boys, boys! Come here, you bastards. Ah, there's so many of you. Yet we'll win. Come here, you bastards. Poraklis, do the special move. Ah, I'll kick you. Very good. Oh, Luther! It's Robert the Robber! Of course! Is that a hole? Very good! Very, very good. We now control this place. Alright, let's sell all this junk we got. We'll be richer than Richard Rich. The richest man who ever walked these lands. Of course, Richard lost it all because he was doing tax fraud, but... That is the part of the story we leave out. And we are rich. Let's get some boys, some troops. Our gang grows in size. Very, very good. We're here in Oxhall. We can't just rely on the old people from the Praven Pushers. We need some new young fresh blood. Well, I'll have a cheese. I can probably steal this cantaloupe. He hasn't seen me. Who are you then? Katilla the Black. I've heard of you. You lived on the streets of Lycaron with a bunch of other dirty barefoot scrogs. Oh, a group of men in our alley. They call themselves centaurs. You do anything for a handful of figs and cheese and a pat on the head. Very good. You know what? I admire you. Please join my company. I'll pay anything. Katilla the Black. You're like Attila but Katilla. You're also a lot taller than me. There you go, Katilla. That's a bit more respectful. Shut!
Shut the heck up, you peasant! We're leaving Catilla, get your stuff! Our gang grows in size! Let's go to this village, huh? Orvald of Alantas. A group of deserters, huh? They come every week demanding food and money. Can't go around and having competition, huh? We'll join you in your fight. And there they are! Vlandian sharpshooters, huh? Jesus Christ, I recognize you! You're not from Proven, you're from Sargoth. You are the Sargoth Mustache Brothers. Mario and Luigi will fight you, huh? We may not... Hey! Who the fuck shot at my woman, huh? Charge! Go get them, lads! Oh, Jesus! Ah! Shit! Oh, Jesus, you wounded me, you bastard! You wimpling! I'll spin my dagger! Get him! Ah! Got him! Take him with the pointy end! Ah! Very well! Catilla, look at this trick I just learned! I can flip my dagger? Are you impressed? Shut up! I'm sorry, Pericles, I did not know it was you. We did it! Ah, thank you, Borvald. It was nothing. You are a very good man. And now, we may be the only people terrorizing your village. Thank you! This is all good and fine, but it's small potato compared to what we can earn. I think it's time that we do the biggest of crimes. We are gonna do a heist. A perfect heist. This plan cannot fail. We have enough boys to last us for a lifetime. That's right, villagers. You stay and watch. We are at war with the Western Empire. Who is that? End raiding. We are leaving. Bye. Bye. The great heist. No. It was going so well. We lost him in the darkness. No, we did not. I repeat, we did not lose him. Cheat, cheat, cheat. No. No. Help. Help. No. No. A peace? Who the fuck are you? We don't have to fight. Negotiations have failed. We'll try to get away. Yes, do it. We have recuperated the gang. We are back in full force. And we are getting revenge. I want to kidnap one of the rulers. And I will do it the best way to get the lord to come out. Is to raid this village. Oh, Imperials. Come out to play. Where are you, you bastard? I'll steal all your hardwood. And you can't do anything about it. I am Thomas Heath. Well, would you look at that, huh? Benin Silal, huh? Who are you, some sort of mercenary? We'll sneak up and we'll take out one of them. Can't fight both of these guys. If only we could fight just Nemos. Farim of Benizilan. You mercenary bastard. Can these men not fight their own battles, huh? What's that rumbling noise, huh? Charge them, boys! Take out the stupid archers! Down with you! Oh, I get to yell a lot, which I love. There they come! Boys, freaking... Get him! Archers, you shoot! Do what you do best! I'll distract these boys! Booga booga! Absolutely crushing them we are! Don't let them take us! Fucking get him! Chase them away! If we can win this, no mercenaries can take us out! Keep shooting, boys! Keep firing! For the Proven gang! We are the Proven pushers! And we will not be pushed around anymore! I am Thomas Heath! And you'll not strike me down! Ah, they're fleeing! We won! Get the last of them! We did it, boys! This is the day where Thomas Heath defeated the Empire! Nemos, you are my prisoner! And Farim of Benil Silal, you're also my prisoner! And all these battalions, you are my army now! We did it, boys! We defeated the Empire! And now it is time, first of all! I don't take kindly to mercenaries! Farim of Benil Silal, you have been charged for facing off against the pushers of Proven. Now I will proceed to push your head off your shoulders. And Nemos, you have been charged against crime for pushing people without a license. I'm just kidding, that's what we do. Nonetheless, it is time for us to part ways and your shoulder to part ways with your head. Everyone hates us, huh? I know what it is time to do. It is time for us to fight even more Imperials. Come here. You bastards, you think you can face me? I murdered your people. I chopped their head off. We will do the same to you. The Proven Prussians, we used to be a mere force of ruffians and thugs. Now we're an army. With battalions and Vlandians. Look at you boys. Oh, even an Azerai peasant here. Let me have a talk to you, sir. No, no wonder Fluff, you stupid infantry. Charge them! Cavalry! Go get them, boys! Come on! Get them, Katilda! Oh, down you go! Protect me! Get him off his horse! Come on, get him off the horse! Get them, boys! Charge them! Shoot them down, my crossbowmen! Look at you, dressed in black like it's some formal occasion. What it is? Cause today... Oh! Ah! No! Where's all the soldiers? No, they took us down, the bastard! No! Guess there's only one thing we can do, huh? That is to surrender. Is that the end of Thomas Heath? The man who opposed the Empire? Who came from a small background of criminals and amassed an army big enough to fight, but alas, could not stop the onslaught of the Empire. He'd gotten his revenge, he let his men go, and in return, he bought his freedom. He fucked off, rode all the way back to Graven, reunited with Carson, I'm sorry for kicking your horse, and he went back to the tavern and got absolutely shit-faced. Woman, man, give me a beer. No, better even yet. Thank you. Very good. And so, the tale of Thomas Heath ended. A man who had both bested and been bested by the law. He had ruled and been ruled over. He had fought. He had been fought. Most importantly, he had stolen a lot of things. And that, my friends, was this video. If you liked it, leave a like and consider subscribing. And I'll see you guys in the next one. I really enjoyed getting back into the style of making another how-to, especially here in Bannerlord. If you'd like to see more of this sort of content, leave a like and tell me down in the comment. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Until then, stay awesome, guys. Yeet!